Sometimes
Hey,
you suck.
boys and girls, welcome to an episode of Cowboy Bigby crashing the game post program.
What?
I think I crashed it because I clicked out to start recording. Play. Oh, why would you want to crash?
You shouldn't have let it close. You should have just.
Yeah, I should have waited for it to load. Oh, this must be weird. I'll have to edit this video.
Whoa. So you crashed?
Yeah, I crashed. No, I gotta reload. Loading it now. I'm getting breaks,
man. Yes. Passwords 123.
Okay.
Area again.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, don't fuck up. Ooh, that's a new setting. Minerals, rich.
Rich or poor?
Okay, alright. Check that out. Alright, don't crash.
Try not to.
Welcome back to another episode of Gay Bigby.
Woohoo! We wear pink and we kick ass and take names.
I like pink.
Day not a jigga. Nail's new name.
Yeah, he's a weirdo.
Death not a jigga. Definitely not a jigga. Probably just piss Pius off. Him and Pius play a lot.
Yeah, I know. I know what they do. They like to fucking fuck dudes together too.
Ooh. Tell me more, tell me more.
No,
do
that's all
like
you need.
On the floor?
Abel's mom is a whore.
Ooh. Tell me more.
Load!
Tell me more.
What's taking you so long to load?
It's loading.
Who the fuck was that, Pius?
No, it's too dark, too deep to be Pius.
Your favorite French Canadian.
Oh, hey, Frenchie.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you, big cupcake princess?
I'm good. You play Cossack without me?
You have Cossacks?
Yeah.
You have Cossacks? You want to play with us?
I have to install it.
Yeah, go ahead and install it.
What's taking you so long?
We literally just loaded it.
Yeah. It's not like it's a big game. Hurry up. Brian. Won't even play with us. He's a little bitch.
Who? Oh, Byron?
Brian. Brian.
My Brian?
Yeah, you're Brian.
You have this game?
He does have this game.
Don't know if I remember how to play this.
You build stuff and kill bitches.
Yeah.
That's how it's done.
Not too hard.
Yeah. I installed it. Play one. I'm gonna leave that game.
Down there, big girl.
I'm fucking great.
Nice.
I'm already starting to build my academy.
Come on, loot.
Yeah, you know that thing you need to build officers that you don't get in time because you suck? Yeah, that. Build your academy, Brigham. Joker, how close are you to John Stahl? Joker! Count on him for anything. Count on him to surrender. That's about it.
I don't remember how to get to the academy.
Build it, dude. It's over to the far right middle. Wood and stone.
Academy requires buildings. Requires a barracks.
Yeah, you don't have barracks yet?
No.
What are you doing over there?
Tell me, David.
God, you better fucking get it together, bro. Let me down, Brad.
Ah, here's the academy. Does this one need houses? No, it's 250.
Got some drummers out there scouting for Bob. Fuck yeah.
Nice.
Hey Joker, you suck.
Come on, guys. Shit, I lost.
Already? God damn it, Brigham. You don't even have officers, you suck.
Well, maybe not. Maybe it's fixed weird guys.
Oh yeah, hurry up. Fix your building. Start repairing it with other dudes. And build more guys.
Oh no, perfect.
Okay, oh my god. Oh, you might be fucked.
Hurry up and finish this damn academy! How many guys have building on it? There you go, finally.
Good, build officers.
Which one's the diplomatic center? Is that allowing me to buy people?
Yes. Really good. Need lots of wood for it.
Though. I'm already building this.
Oh, nice.
I think they're gonna kill my guys, Mark. My guys. Oh, they captured my guys. What? They captured all my workers?
That'll happen.
What the fuck? Oh, and they captured that too. Oh, they captured my town center. They captured everything.
Yeah, you lost. You didn't get it quick enough, buddy.
Wow.
That's why I said you gotta get that academy going fast. I had mine like 3 minutes in, bro.
I mean, that was alright for the first attack.
Yeah, that was just a little piddly shit. You need officers for a real attack.
What do you need just to capture a building?
See my army?
Oh, you need barracks, huh?
Yes. You can probably capture it with your civilians.
I just tried.
I don't know. Yeah, no, you're fucked.
I mean, I have enough to build.
Do you, though? Do you really?
Flying underneath the radar.
I wish you the best of luck in survival. Frenchie, you done yet? Fucking French people.
They beat the first attack, little pricks.
Oh, here they come.
Yeah, I see them. They double teamed me, Bob. I knew I was the more scarier of the two.
Ha! You're like so that. Fucking funny, Brigham.
Why can't I produce soldiers?
Killed Blue's wave. Can't produce soldiers because you suck.
Set up for this blacksmith.
Brigham likes dudes! Here comes more dudes. Oh, and purple's attacking me at the same time. Isn't that fantastic? I might lose this.
Yeah, I get my stuff back.
Oh man, his guys are strong as fuck. Fucking Spain.
Time?
Guys are so fucking...
Oh yeah, it's hit another wave now. Dang it.
Are you dead?
Yep.
No,
they're cleaning me out now. Oh, and another army. Two armies. Ouch. Alright, restart.
Okay. Joker!
Render.
Jugger! Swear to God, that guy's like fucking Byron.
What color was I?
I wasn't doing too bad.
You were the gayest color imaginable.
Oh yeah, I didn't need to die.
Those are just very hard too, those weren't the impossible ones.
Oh, we were out of practice. Join.
I'm gonna go back to England. England's pretty reliable for me. Alright, don't lose this time, Boo.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know, I think you sucked last time, didn't you?
This guy died first and didn't build fucking officers like ever.
Still lost.
Only because he lost first. Don't suck, Brigham.
I will say they sent two waves at me, Star.
Yeah, they did.
Little pricks. They double teamed me.
Yeah.
Double teamed me. Right whenever I almost had, I had a crap ton of gold too. I could have produced so much at that one building. At 5,000 gold. I was like,
oh. Oh, yeah, you could have cranked out like 40 officers with that.
No, no, no. The building where you buy all the troops. And they
that too.
That's what I was building whenever they. I beat the first wave and I was like, oh, yeah. And it was like halfway done. And the second wave came and just demolished
me. Fucking tough titties, Brigham.
Yeah, I do get some big old titties. I
mean,
yeah. Tough titties.
Yeah, let me see them.
Ooh. Okay, let's do this.
Fucking show
them. Same map, huh?
Yeah.
That's a little different. Right.
Point change.
I should have just came down to you.
You should have.
That'd be cool. Let's build our cities right next to each other.
Yeah, literally doesn't sound so good.
No.
He definitely sounds like he's struggling. Let's get this barracks up. Storehouse, start chopping down some trees. Starting my academy, Brigham.
Me too.
Good.
Army.
Yeah, I'm just trying to fucking streamline my academy. I got like 20 dudes building it.
Now we get food.
Yeah, you're making some shit now. There it is. I need way more gold. Way more fucking gold.
All right, here we go.
I can build my diplomatic center.
Nice, yep.
Building my. Out of fucking stone, though. Got no stone.
Tier 2 on my gold mine. 5 on my guys over there. Diplomatic center is completed. I might go hit him right now.
Really? I'm so sure that's a good idea.
Hell yeah.
They're coming at me. They're coming at me. Send help.
Okay. How do you do the attack move?
A right click.
Come here.
Actually, no. Stay in your space because they might come at you next.
You have it?
I think I should be okay. Yeah, killed purple's wave. Blue's running away. Oh yeah! Chop through him! Chop through him! Oh no, they chopped through you. I got him, Braylon. You're dead.
Nice.
I won.
I wasn't.
All I do is win. I will fucking ruin your anus. Come on.
Bitch. Wow.
Don't die, Brandon.
Look at that army. That is massive. Scary.
Yeah, don't die. Army in their base too. Oh, they're trying to build a tower. Yeah. They want to kill the tower and the guy's building the tower.
I took over the last one.
Oh, they're attacking me again. Hitting that special.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Big army coming towards me now. I love just having that in my fucking call.
What?
The thing that just pumps out troops like crazy.
Yeah, yeah, it's helpful, for sure. Keep in mind, though, it also eats up your gold.
Oh, yeah.
Like, permanently, while they're alive.
Like, idle peasants? Idle peasants. Oh, shoot, you idiots. Why aren't you chopping wood? There we go. Oh, no, 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 don't leave that in here. Oh, there they are. Here they come.
Well, you need some other shit mixed in with the officers to take the hits while you're
all those fucking
killed.
Guys, the mercenaries. Fudge me, dude. And there's just regular pikemen. What the fuck, man? Sorry, little dude. Let me shit out loud.
Really better get together, Brigham. You're fucking losing.
I know. Kill one of these guys! I can't kill one!
Oh, yeah, they're fucking me up too, bro.
Insane.
Pretty fucked up.
My officers are fully upgraded. Come on, just kill one. Just kill one. Oh wow,
I know,
finally
right?
Killed one guy. Took six of mine to kill one of his.
Wow. That's nuts, dude.
Oh, they took my freaking door. Where are they going?
Yeah, they're fucking hardcore, dude. Fucking killing the fuck out of me, too. Oh, you lost again?
I'm taking it back. There it is. Got it back. Of course it's hurt. Oh shit.
Oh shit, that's a big ass army. Yeah, you're dead. We fucking lost our skills at this game, Brigham.
Wow, and I had everything.
Or they beefed up the AI.
I think it has to be. Did you see? They were just, those were regular spearmen.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
They just ate
probably
through
fully
me,
upgraded.
Like, my guys were fully upgraded.
Yeah, but your spearmen aren't. Fuck, they're both hitting me, Brigham.
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, cause you're dead. God damn it. I might be turning around. Doubtful though. I'm just teasing me. Yeah, we're still gonna murder you. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, they just murdered me in two hits.
Yeah.
Russian spearmen. Those things are gangster upgraded. Gangster, alright, we can't go against Russia or Spain. Russia and Spain have really fucking bad shit.
These fighting in Poland is what killed me.
God damn.
Dude, I was doing good.
You're doing well.
Doing very well.
Fuck, where's Joker? Joker!
Yeah, right. Oh, look, at one point I was actually beating you, Bob.
Nice.
Yeah.
Joker!
Look how they just skyrocket. Holy crap.
Hang on. Motherfucker. Break him! Break him?
Yeah, I'm just looking at the stuff. Very hard, produced 220,000 food.
Yeah. And how much did we produce, like 30,000?
You produced almost 100. I produced 32. God.
Yeah, I might have to tone these back to a hard, so we don't get raped.
Yeah. Me.
Alright, come back in.
Okay.
And don't get raped.
Fuck Joker. Oops, sorry. Screw Joker.
Yeah, watch your mouth, Brigham.
Yeah,
God.
Right beside me.
Why are you cussing so much tonight?
Screw the Joker. So you said the Spain spearmen are really good?
But the other Russia spearmen were way worse.
Yeah, try Russia.
Like they were one-shotting me. But that means they were also all the way upgraded.
Yeah.
So you gotta have mad upgrades to get that.
Like
good.
I said, dude, most bad guys were upgraded too.
Yeah, not like them. They had like level 6 upgrades.
You can't even get to level 6. I can just level 3 or 4.
No. No.
Oh, Pius.
Barely
can
get up
now.
To level 6.
Why did Pius come say hi?
Cause he's a homo. And he likes penis. Both of those reasons. They're interlocked.
220,000 food they already produced. It's cray cray.
Yeah, that's a lot of shit.
Man, I was doing so good too. Maybe I shouldn't attack.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. Or maybe the AI was just too fucking hard and we got wrecked.
Wrecked.
Barracks going.
What would you do? One hard, one very hard?
No, too hard. Didn't go on team one, Brigham.
I'm on your team.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I can see you. I see everything you're doing.
I can't see you.
I'm right beside you. I thought you was gonna build my base right next to yours.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Why? No, you're gonna steal my resources.
Well, that's what I was looking for some gold.
What are you doing?
There's no gold close to you.
Why would you come down here? And now we're gonna have to restart.
Why?
Because you're going to take my gold. That's not how this game works. Dude, I need 4 gold mines. You're an idiot. Why did...
Don't worry about it. Hey.
Thank you. can't believe you came down here.
I told you I was.
That's absolutely retarded. Significant retardation.
That.
Keep wasting a solid 2 minutes just making your way down here.
Making your way down, yeah.
I'm gonna have no gold.
Hmm? Should've left me that one gold mine. Support for the other one.
Needs my gold. How'd you go?
Okay. This map has no resources.
It's a tough map.
Dude, hurry up and finish that damn center. That's almost done.
How are you gonna have mercenaries without any gold income?
Academy is finished. Hell, blue skies!
Yeah, mine just finished too.
Very nice. Wood and stone.
Yeah, wood is good. Finding some gold mines up there where you used to live.
That's where I'm actually having to go. Yeah, the guy's going up there. I just already have one of those.
Starting to get some officers together.
Oh yeah, 13. Good. Building a tower too, right off the bat.
They're coming.
I see them.
Kill your guys about the tower. Too late, they are. Gotta get some more guys up there.
Oops. Where are my drones?
Probably. Probably. They're fucking dick faces like that. Yeah. Total dick face.
Wood.
I need some more wood.
Yep.
Finding all your old gold mines?
Yeah. How many guys do you keep on food?
20.
20.
2 mills, 20 guys, full upgrades. It all works out pretty well. Coming up there to help you.
Alright.
Oh, nice. Make sure you point and shoot at them, because I don't think they fire on their own.
Where are you going, buddy? Going night-night?
No.
What's that?
Night-night.
You go night-night, buddy. You go night-night. It's okay.
Clay thing? It's like one of two clay things that I have.
God, come on, Tower. If I put him on attack move, he'll unmag the fire.
I'm upgrading my spearmen though. They're level 3 and they're about to be level 4.
My attack's level 4, my defense is level 2.
You got more than me. This is bullshit.
Come up north.
Suck my ball.
God, I still haven't built that tower yet.
Yeah, you need to get it together.
That's how many guys I got on it.
Not enough. You got 18 guys in each of my full tech zones, so that's good.
Oh, nice, yeah. I haven't even leveled up on my mind yet. Look for a nice little army.
Finally built my diplomatic center.
Woohoo! I almost have enough wood to do that. Oh wait, no, I did have enough wood.
Get a girl.
7,900. And my tower just finished.
Get
perfect
it,
timing.
Girl.
All y'all built this. Back at
it. They're coming.
Away from the tower.
Alright, upgrading to level 5.
Sweet.
We need a cathedral and an artillery depot.
Why can't I kill or capture that guy?
I don't know, why can't you?
The drummer dude's sitting there watching my base. Two of them.
Yeah, you can let him bang his drums in your face.
Right? Purple's trying to get sneaky on you, bro.
Motherfucker.
I built you a tower.
Alright, you're on your own.
Yep. Got my diplomatic center, so I'm good.
Joker, I hope that you can choke on you.
Whoa, he's not even there. Calm down, babe girl.
All that was a waste.
What the fuck? He's not gonna be here, he should be.
Alright, I handled that shit for you.
Nice.
I just killed my drummer, though. That's annoying. You lose me. Fucking dirty porch monkey nigger coming. Hey, Mexican.
Hey.
How you doing?
Fucking shut this in our naughty place.
Yes.
God damn. You gotta always fucking kicking it up a notch, aren't you?
Oh,
Jesus.
Purple's getting dirty again.
I mean, if I don't kick it up a notch, am I really worthy of being called your friend? No. You
sure.
Know I have to kick it up a notch.
Okay. I'm almost gonna go to the next stage, Brigham.
How do you do that again?
Yeah, I'm going to 18th century now.
Oh, there it is. 30,000 food, 5,000 gold. That's gonna be purple on it.
Yeah, it hurts. Killed it though. Nice. Researching the reveal the map.
Ooh, there we go.
And touching Naval in his naughty place.
Scared of my tower.
You see the map now, Brigham?
Oh yeah, nice. I don't have enough dwellings. I'm gonna build houses.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, you gotta build houses. You don't have
neighbors.
You have white people working. Any houses?
Debate.
I didn't have to do that on the other guys.
True. Hey, man. Oh shit, Brigham, you're streaming?
Yeah. You know his neighbor talking shit like that?
Go fucking watch him stream all over your face, Mabel.
I'm not used to having
racist
houses
on the internet. Shouldn't do that.
I mean, be racist on the internet is mainstream.
True.
Fuck, I need so much more food and gold. These upgrades are getting ridiculously expensive.
I saw one's like 30,000. I need to put more guys on wood.
What's that purple? Fucking ready to die, nigga?
Blue's scared of my tower. Glad. I don't have the food. Why don't I have the food?
Because you don't have 20 guys on food like I told you to do.
Just more guys on food.
Got my 18th century barracks for you.
Oh, nice.
Are you? You're not, are you?
Oh, no, I haven't.
Slacker. He's a dirty, dirty slacker.
Yeah, he is. Slacks all the time. Get together, Bram.
What? You been doing all your other researches?
I'm level 6 on attack and defense on pikemen.
Nice.
And I'm 18th century, and my 18th century barracks is almost done.
Hey, you're still yawning.
Hard to play with you.
Fucking get together.
Me alone.
I've been doing it. I've been wasting a lot, well, using a lot of money on the library academy, doing all that stuff.
Yeah.
Waste what whatnot.
Oh yeah. Killed fucking all of fucking purple shit.
Nice.
Bunch of it.
Blue's building up. Blue's got two armies.
You better fucking start attacking soon.
Look at him.
Yeah, I'm looking at you. Look at you and what you need to be doing. Attacking.
God damn. Bob calling you up, Brigham.
Bob hasn't attacked.
Get it together, Brigham.
All I do is attack, Brigham.
I haven't seen an army march across yet. I've seen you defend a lot.
What are you talking about? I fucking just attacked purple. You didn't see that?
No.
The whole army went over there. Pay attention. Fucking medical. Good thing I have a 41 income.
41 gold?
Yeah.
Damn, nice.
Yeah, bring him.
Buzz baller.
Shot caller. Wow. I get level 7 defense. Oh, and offense. Okay, we'll do offense first. Brigham, where's your economy?
What do you mean?
This is like playing with a fucking third world country next to me.
Come on, not just as much as you.
No.
I haven't teared up.
My 18th century barracks is almost done!
Yeah, that's gonna be nice.
I have so much food income, dude.
Give Bob all the foods!
All the foodsies. Okay, stop doing stuff.
Yeah, Bob's a bit of a fatty, so he needs all the foods.
Fuck yeah, I do.
Yeah. All of the ice cream.
Fuck yeah. I just got some peach ice cream today. It's fucking delicious.
That's how you gain weight.
Don't judge me, you fat fuck.
Fires. Oh, I gotta go to church.
Oh, I'm fucking the shit out of purple.
Nice.
Oh. Just deep inside.
Damn, look at Blue's army. That is scary.
What's up, fuckers? Fuck you, purple.
Might need your high attack. I don't want your army to be so far away. If I attack Blue, because I don't think I'm going to beat him. Oh, he's pulling back.
You sound like a little bitch right now, Brigham.
He's pulling back.
Don't be a bitch.
He's going to try to get
you. Don't be a bitch.
Don't be a bitch.
Fuck.
There we go. Baller, Shakala.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I get this church built. Be able to go tear up.
Yeah, spread the word of Jesus.
Oh, I forgot to put guys back on stone. I have no stone income.
Uh-oh.
It's not good.
I totally forgot to do that.
Woohoo, get my church.
Thanks for made.
Tear it up.
I will murder you, Purple. I will murder your family. And you. You will die. Guys, kill the stupid tower.
I don't know what the church does. This kills wounded soldiers. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Come on, guys, kill the stupid tower. Throw your little flames at it. Alright, Brigham, get together. I'm fucking about to kill Purple.
Nice.
She's going down.
Just teared up.
Atta girl.
Building my big barracks.
Oh, Purple's getting wrecked!
I can't believe Blue's not coming to help me.
Blue knows what's best for him. I got Max up
here. Hey, everyone.
What's up?
Not much, how are you?
Chillin' and killin'.
That's how we like it, right?
Yes, sir. Alright, here we go.
See what's going down here, bro?
Oh yeah, you crushed Purple. Nice. See, I just played defense. I kept him off of us, you know.
Don't ever do that again.
It worked. We won.
No. It worked because I'm a gangster.
What happened to the last two rounds, gangster?
You died and then I died. I mean, yes, it happened.
See, this time I didn't die, so it worked good.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Christmas was great.
Awesome.
Gave away all my money for gifts. How many guys does it take to build this thing's building?
As many as it takes, Brigham. Yeah, I'm up to 51 gold production now.
Ooh, nice. I'm at 25 plus.
What do you show the scores at the bottom right?
Oh, you're at 298. Hard's at 285.
Huh. Weird. Show me that. I'm at 500.
500.
Yeah.
Ooh, that is expensive to get that. Under attack. Where? Oh, little pricks. Here we go, Bob.
Thank you. Brigham's getting got. There's another wave.
There's
to the
another
left,
wave,
though.
Yeah.
Yeah, rebuild your tower quickly. Put like 20 dudes on it.
God, what was that?
Artillery.
Right. so many cannons, bro.
Lots more food. Demand food. Let's sell some wood.
My building back up. More artillery. Shoo. Push them back a little bit. You got some artillery pieces back on that base.
Yeah, I'm leaving them there.
Okay.
Doing upgrades right now.
Nice.
It's very expensive. I just spent 60,000 food on upgrades.
Ooh. Dude, the only thing that saved me was you and this, the mercenary building.
Yeah. Yep. Ooh.
Come on, almost got another 13th century building back up.
Nice.
Come on, build this.
Upgrades now.
Oh, nice.
Touch and go for a minute there, Brigham.
Yeah, it was. I won't lie, I got a little worried.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna die.
I thought I was, dude. Golly, these 18th century bases take forever to build.
Yeah, well, you gotta put like 30 dudes on it.
Yeah, I have a bunch.
I've got
on
two of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna build a second one after this one.
I need so much more food.
Food, I have lots of. 145,000.
Good, give me some. Pretty bitch.
Wish I could.
All right, going level 7 upgrade on my musketeers. It's important.
Oh, yeah.
Wheel lock, rate of fire plus 30%.
Oh, nice.
Big.
18th century building, yay!
Good job, Brigham.
Let's build another one. Gold. So, you just built the musketeers, huh?
Yeah, they're pretty baller, dude.
Alright, put a little army of that.
They're really all you fucking need. They're gangster as fuck.
Gangster.
They got a bayonet for if close quarters happen. It's almost as badass as their gun. Oh. Dude, these fucking cannons, dude. They kill big clumps.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. I see a big clump. You're only dead.
It's fucking bullshit.
Yay! An army building! What did you say, your 8th century guys are tier 7 and 8?
Yeah.
Damn.
They're maxed out. Totally maxed out. Baller. Shot caller. Yeah, these cannons are annoying as fuck. Fuck you and your fucking cannons, you fucking shithead.
Oh, we actually beat your little army, you sent.
Yeah, that's right. Rate of fire increase, that's nice.
Cool.
Hey, Brigham, can you defend yourself? Are you capable now?
We will see.
Out of gold. I just built this huge army.
Oh wow, they produce super fast for that barracks.
Yeah, dude. The musketeers do. The Highlanders, not so much. like the second unit, they're pretty slow.
Yeah, mine are grenadiers. Try to slow him down. So we have a gold place there.
Fucking murder him now.
Yeah. Should not have any problems with that army.
Only if cannons fucking. Which is a possibility because he has cannons.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, he's already shooting at me. What the fuck? Dirty motherfucker.
Alright, so we go to our army. Just in case you're his friends.
Dude, those fucking musketers really do fuck him.
Oh yeah, you eat him up.
Instant death everywhere. Oh, a big old clump just died.
Here we guys?
Bullshit. Yeah.
Oof. Ooh, get back with some of my cannons.
Oh, son of a bitch. Die, bitch. Die, motherfucker.
Oh, wow. You like did like, oh, you're fixing to get all those cannons. Nice. And they do attack. If you do the attack move, they will attack on their own.
God, he got more than half of my army dead with those fucking cannons.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, you already got another army almost finished. Should you get your own?
Building another barracks, huh?
Yeah, I'll do one for upgrades and one for producing troops. This army's a lot better than that last one.
Yeah,
oh, he beat that huge ass army?
Yeah, dude.
Holy crap, that is scary.
Yeah.
Damn.
Alright, I'm just gonna set my buildings to build infinite units.
Maybe
have resources for. for it. Hold control and left click on the unit.
Okay.
Plus 78 gold income now.
Oh, wow. Here he comes, Pop!
Have you seen my new army yet?
Bigger than the last one? I'll try to get him this time.
It's fucking disgusting.
Yeah, pretty.
Look at all those fucking cannons. Oh, Jesus, you just killed half your army. Bitch, don't run away, Blue. Don't fucking run away from me. I want to touch you. And you're not eclipse.
That army did it.
Looks like it. Looks good. Still got another army back here, though.
Oh, damn, 9,250 gold.
I'm building my third 18th century barracks.
Ooh, nice.
I bet you.
Dude, it's so fun producing gold like crazy.
Yeah, how much are you up to now?
40.
Not bad. His chasers are pretty badass.
Damn, you beat that huge ass army again?
Yeah, dude. He's not fucking around.
Those cannons back. I'll be in those cannons, that is for sure.
Yeah, I know. Look at the bottom left side of my base and look at the sneak attack that I'm preparing.
Oh, nice, bunch of horses. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
bullshit. Alright, I got an army twice as big as the last one now.
Twice as big as that, you know. Oh yeah, nice. My guys are all tier 5 now.
Nice. All right, I'm getting ready to hit him from the rear.
Oh yeah, nice. Nice good shot.
Oh, he brought a bunch of pikemen over.
Yeah.
Killed all of his food production, though.
Hell yeah.
So much food production just gone. You see my army heading over there now?
Which yeah. Big. I'm sending mine too. Hold on. Yeah, that's the only way we're gonna beat him is the double team.
Yeah.
Move it out. The farmer. Put your ass back and chop some trees down.
Yeah, bitch.
Four.
Really gonna bring that army over here, Blue? Do you not see the death that's coming your way? Oh, he just kills so many clumps.
Oh, with his 100% accuracy?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, he just killed like 60 musketeers on one shot. He's paying a high price for this war today. I think I slowed down his production though. God, look at his army.
It's already big again.
WTF. Come on, guys. Murder. Murder. Alright, fend me off again, Brigham.
Right behind you.
Building up a nice clump of arty back at your base, though, that I steal from him.
Yeah, I've been seeing that.
I'm gonna use it. Yeah.
Right. Now this time it should work out good.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that huge army.
Yeah, he's got a big one. Shoot, you're already at it.
Oh, My artillery combined with your men whoops his ass. He's running. Following you up with my artillery.
Oh,
the most resources I think we've ever had. Out. Oh, already in the woods! Fire it! Fire it! Fire it! Fire it! Ah. Nice! Oh.
Wow. That worked out.
Yeah. Oh, there's no more cannons now. How many more of these roller ones? Should we get cavalry? Do a little sneak attack with you. I like being able to see everything on the map. That makes it so nice.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna sneak attack him again.
Nice.
Shit's going down.
I love that sneak attack again. That's fucking start doing them too.
They're fucking bloodthirsty. Bloodthirsty as fuck. Look at them swinging their swords on the unit. Alright, you're gonna have to fend off that attack coming in.
Yeah.
Like fucking 30 cannons, you're probably gonna die.
Excuse me, sorry. God, I love this. This is way before.
fuck?
What happened?
He's fucking hit me with cannon. Die, bitch. Oh, killed like 20 dudes. Such horseshit.
What I'll do is I'll follow you with my cavalry, and I'll try to get all the skins from behind.
Get you from behind, bro. This is a really long fucking game.
It has been a very long game.
Like the longest game of this we've ever played.
Yeah, doing my cavalry up.
Alright, I'm going in. I need more food again, really?
Have you done all the food researches at the library?
Yeah. Of course I have. What do you take me for?
Oh, 1500 gold? Holy shit. 15,000. Oh, I split for my cavalry. Yep, get this track. Swing around, use cannons, and he's gonna die this round.
It just cost me 120,000 to upgrade my grenadiers.
Oh, wow.
Just fucking obliterated our armies. Like, how the fuck did that just happen? But I'm level 6 on my grenadier upgrades, and the next upgrade is another 120,000 food. What the fuck? So expensive.
It's because his AI cheats with his accuracy on his damn cannons.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking bullshit.
100% accuracy?
Level 7 upgrade on grenadiers, it's good.
Ah! Can't shoot.
The little whirly one ones?
Yeah. Let's build an army of those.
Alright, you're gonna have to defend your front. I'm gonna try and hit him from the back with my regular army.
Okay.
Handle your shit. Oof, I'm up to producing 100 gold.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That is pretty OP.
It's nice. It's pretty nice.
Muskets cost 50% less. Rate of fire plus 30%. Yes,
please. Yep, I got those. They're very helpful.
Dude, he just produces as fast as us two together. He's producing fast, dude.
Well, I mean, I got 6 fucking barracks. 3 of each 6? Century.
Yeah.
Yeah, 317, 318. And a diplomatic center just cranking out grenadiers.
Alright. It's funny, like, every time our armies are bigger and bigger and bigger, there's a tomato. Wow, finally caught up of all my gold supply.
Go kill this fucking shit coming in, Brigham.
Yep.
See it?
I see it.
Spread your army out before you move it. Dude, I have 930 out of 1,400 units right now. How many units you got?
350.
Alright, my army is going in.
Come on, fire, guys.
Yeah, you should definitely kill that shit.
I see your little attack. Looks like it's gonna go good.
Yeah, the plan is fucking coming together. Huh? 277 of those units are fucking light infantry,
wow.
Men.
Wow.
Out of the mercenary center.
Reducing out there like cray cray.
Cannon fodder.
Alright, here we go. Oh, he went right past his army. That's awesome. Oh, you won. You're in it now. He doesn't even know what to do. God, look at the stream, like ants of your second army.
Damn.
Beautiful army, though. He's running. I wish I could stay in formation.
Hit it when you walk past the building with some guys, and it dies, and your guys die. Cannons will do that. They're fucking bullshit. But I pretty much fucked them. There ain't no coming back from that.
Good.
Score is down to 140 on my screen. Mine's at 1500.
You're at 243. He's at 1.7.
It's weird how that's fucking not accurate. God!
Your army can't even make it there.
Dude, I fucking lost like half my army just to those multi-cannons.
Those multi-cannons are bad.
Thank you.
good. Look at your stream.
Yeah.
Oh, we're in.
Yes, we got him.
Woo. That was intense.
That was fucking crazy.
That was our longest game ever.
It was madness.
You have lost the meal? Oh, it's okay.
Yeah. Before it blew up.
Yay! He's got a little group of cavalry. Let's kill him.
Blowing up the buildings. Fuck you. Fuck all your buildings in the back, bitch. I got grenadiers that say no. Shall not pass.
Shall not pass.
Give up, bitch. Down there?
Yeah, he had some pikemen in there. Eat my horses up. Let's see his pikemen.
Farming in his land.
Yeah. Give me some food. Oh, he's moving up towards you.
Yeah, that's fine. I killed all those fucking buildings. I'm like burning them down to the ground. Oh my god. Let this army spread out and fucking take a look at it in a second.
Oh, that huge blob.
Oh,
oh, that's insane. It's just a steady, like I said, it's just a steady stream of the troops in that army. See what mine looks like. Oh yeah, that's pretty nice.
Killed me.
No!
That's hilarious.
You took the farm back.
That's hilarious.
Do you have any peasants though? No. All he has is an army.
No, he doesn't have any grapes.
Your army. Make it another.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Spread out, guys.
Going for his one cannon.
These guys are ranged.
Oh, nice.
They're all musketeers, grenadiers, grenadier mercenaries. What's 125 grenadier mercenaries?
Oh!
It's archers.
Yeah, stop building mercenaries.
Oh, dude, I'm sitting on 110,000 gold.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. When you got 100 income.
Well, they tried. They put an A for effort.
Oh, the fuck. Yeah, yeah, I thought you were gonna die there for a minute. It was funny.
Oh, yeah. Get your army back up.
Finally got a really good place. Yay!
Woo! Let's see that score.
Oh, my.
God, he was ahead of us for so long.
He was. That is crazy. That was a hell of a game.
I dominated my AI. Really as fuck, though.
Yeah, you did. You did. It's all because we worked together, man. They didn't know where to attack.
Never do that again, Brigham.
My tower kept us alive. I had more wood than you. You had more food.
I only ever had
way more gold than me.
Oh yeah.
God, look at hard. 3 million food. 3 million food.
Fucking Krupp. He said he'd be on tonight and play this shit with us, and he doesn't show up. What a little bitch punk. Trick.
Thanks for watching, guys.